Hey guys, we are going to be having some cheese pizza. I love me some pizza. But here's the pizza. I just reheated it. And yeah, let's just dive in and get started. Ooh, it's really hot. Like, really hot. Oh, hot. Do you guys want a bite? Take a bite. Here, let me give you guys a fresh piece of pizza. Here you go. Take a bite. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh my god. Yeah. It is so freaking delicious. Y'all, Little Caesars has some really good pizza. I did my hair. My makeup, and I'm like feeling so cute. It is so rare for me to do my hair and my makeup. And I'm not wearing fake eyelashes. I have a little bit of mascara on. I keep looking over there because I'm looking at myself. We got some Sprite. I should turn a little bit like this. It's so hard looking into the camera lens because I feel like my eyes are just gonna shift. I'm probably going to end up flipping the video because I feel like I look cute, but like, I feel like I might look crazy or something. I don't know. We'll see. Do you guys think we can get another cheese pull? Let's see. Sometimes when that happens, I get smacked in the face with the cheese. Not a fan at all of getting smacked in the face with the cheese. Like, isn't that pizza just beautiful? The cheese is golden, crispy. So good. I cannot wait to do a seafood boil with you guys again. I eat a lot of stuff. I just don't record it. Like, I always feel like I have to record, like, the basic foods. Talking and eating is a talent. The only time I can talk and eat is when I have people with me that's like talking and eating. This is so good. Two pizzas is like enough for me. Three pieces of pizza is pushing it. Four pieces of pizza, I will probably be in a food coma. Anyways, I hope that you guys like this video. Please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. And I hope that you guys have a wonderful, safe, blessed day. Love y'all.